They make. It's enough to make your blood run cold.
Something.
Take him down!
Don't let me die here.
Kidding me?
Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Why? What's happened to him?
Well, he ran into Rice's people, but he'll be all right. Look, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane. This is really going to make a difference.
So, tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
Well, I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
I did. Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?
I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
All right, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. It should still be working.
Oh, hell. All right, I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gadoids did what now?
Please, they came to Earth eons ago and formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them, because you have this.
I do?
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer!
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.